she went home with the books, Superman and Aladdin, but she was very upset. She was very sad. Why? Both the books are of boys. Boys are very brave and strong. She sat down very sadly. Her father said, "Why are you upset, Bitta?" She said, "Papa, I bought two books that are of boys, and boys are brave and strong." Papa said, "No, Bitta. Boys are brave and strong. So are the girls equally. The girls are also brave and strong." These are only two pages which I explained, children. Is it clear? So now you should read the story once, twice, thrice. When you complete one chapter once, you make a stroke one. When you read the chapter twice, you make a stroke two. Like that you continue. Now you should differentiate the pronunciation. J with Z. Z-E-B-R-A is zebra, J-U-S-T is just. So, now we will end the class today. Stay safe, stay home, stay blessed. Namah Shivaya.